Full Battery Studios was missing one thing, merch. Well, now we have it. Go to our new merch store and Spreadshirt, so that's Full Bat Store, and buy limited edition, regular, even some channel names in there. DJ Justo, it's Old Dragoon. There's also memes, wall prints, even some new Full Bat design for the guy who wants a bit of that cool design that's not always the company. Link in the description below. On to the video. We're watching things unravel slowly. You're just trying to get away from yourself. It's obvious you're speaking. Hey guys, it's Ordrigan here. Today we're doing another Beyblade Burst video. Today we have a combo testing video. Another combo testing video, so yeah. It's another Hasbro combo. It's this time for Classic Play. We have Wonder Valtteric V5, the Wonder Valtteric V4, Heavy Extreme or Heavy Wedge Slingshock. I'm just going to try Extreme first to see if it can really do a good on its own, and Wedge to see if it needs weight. And it's going up against Doomsizer D2, Gravity Revolve. Competitive combo this is in Classic Play. Extremely overpowered, so yeah, let's get right into this. First to 5 wins, Burst finishes 2 points, Over and Spin finishes at 1 point. So let's get right into this. It's round 1. Strike! Over finish right away. Oh god. So yeah, it already has the first point. So yeah, Valtteric gets 1 point. Round 2, strike! Let me retry that one because it's obviously gonna lose there. Real round 2, strike! Burst finish! Surprise! This might actually be the new Valtteric for Classic Play. So yeah. He has 3 points now. Only needs a burst finish to win. Possible final round 1, strike! Doomsizer actually survived that one. Doomsizer has 1 point. Possible fire round 2, strike! One massive hit from Wonder Valtteric. But Doomsizer still survived. Almost bursted though. Yes, Doomsizer has 2 points. Possible final round 3, strike! Onslaught hits. Doomsizer still survived. It just needs a burst finish to win now. It's 3-3. Possible final round 4, strike! That's not counting because it just went into the pocket straight away. Just right into the pocket. So it's just real possible final round 4, I think. Strike! Whoa, massive hits. And I was gonna be surprised if it wasn't the first finish. So yeah, you winner of that one was Wonder Valtteric V4. I don't think it needs to wait, but we're going to test it anyway, see if it works as well with Wedge Slingshock. So yeah, let's try this. Round 1, strike! Wedge Slingshock has more stamina than Extreme.
But also, but unlike Extreme, it can't hold the flower pattern very well. I should have seen if Wedge Slingshot worked on Excali. And Breaker Excalius. So yeah. So that one goes to Doomsizer. So it's 0-1. So yeah, round two, strike. Let's try that again because it kind of didn't get that proper hit in. So yeah, real round two, strike. I think the whole overall strategy for Wedge Slingshot is to hit it hard enough that it goes onto the, that it goes onto like this part right here, and then do that. Then when it does that, it will actually make great contact with the opponent Beyblade. So yeah, Doomsizer has 2 points now. Round three, strike! Alright. Let's try round three again because it's probably gonna be the same result. Round three, strike! Let's try that again. True round three, strike! So yeah, Valtrek finally caught up. Valtrek has 2 points like Doomsizer now. Over finish right away. Valtrek just needs a burst finish to win. Possible final round one, strike! So yeah, so Doomsizer 3 points, that one needs a burst finish to win. Possible final round two, strike! Whoa, that was, I told you that strategy works. So your winner of this entire battle is Valtrek V4. So yeah, that's been Wonder Valtrek testing the Wonder Valtrek Yek as a cast plate combo. So yeah, basically that I was thinking about doing these two videos like that and Buster Breaker Excalius. Just like I saw that, and thank God, and I probably would have lost them if I like. It's a good thing I didn't lose the ideas because I did lock myself out of the fucking car. Sorry for the language, by the way. So yeah. Thankfully I didn't miss the idea. So yeah, anyway guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up the like button. Want to see more, make sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, as well as being Boris Greener. Signing out.